Hi, today I am showing you how to unlock your bootloader on LG Optima GE970. First thing, you need to download the Freegee app from the Play Store. Install it on your phone. Click install. Okay. Now the app will download on your phone. Wait for few seconds. After downloading app, open it and give super user permissions. Grant the permission. Now it will download supported devices list. These things happen every time when you open the app. Now click on clockwork mode recovery to unlock and add recovery on your device. Then check this device is LG Optimus G, LG E970. Now click on clockwork mode recovery 6.0.4.6 or TWRP to add recovery. Now to proceed, there are two unlock methods, classic unlock and macro unlock. I use macro unlock because there are lesser risks. Click on macro unlock to unlock your bootloader and proceed to install the recovery. Now it will download some files and add into your phone. It takes few minutes. I skip the part. Request of action is done, complete. Now recovery is added on your phone. Now to check your phone is unlocked or not, you need to turn off the phone first. Click power off phone, OK. Now after turning your phone, press and hold power button and the volume up key together to boot in bootloader mode. For the power key and volume up key, press both the key together, press and hold it to enter the bootloader mode. Now you are in bootloader mode. Check it says the fastboot mode. Now your phone is unlock. Thanks for watching.